Hi everyone, my name is Derek Newman. In this video, I will show you how to download and set up the programming assignments in Eclipse. You need to download the assignment from the programming modules placed on the Tides website by clicking the skeleton code link next to the assignment, like this. Page will open. You will go to the directory where you downloaded the assignment and extract the zip file. Like so. Bar will open, you find it. Like this. Done. You will need to open Eclipse. Click the file, go to Import, go to Existing Projects, into Workspace. You will need to click Browse and choose the directory where you want to extract the assignment from, like this. You should see the assignment name with a check mark next to it, so then you can click Finish. The project will appear on the left in the Package Explorer panel. You will find the main file that you need to edit in the project folder under Source, Default Package, main.java. This is the only file that you will need to modify to do the assignment. It has skeleton code to help you get started. It has comments on the top to tell you about the methods you can use, and it also tells you where you should write your code. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this video helpful.